see, Oliver. Wilfred, absenting yourself from the society of anxious friends. Endeavouring to escape after so much trouble and expense has been incurred to procure your recovery. Escape from those who have fed you, cherished you, taken you in. Such ingratitude in one so young. I do hope, Oliver, I shall never be obliged to submit you to any unpleasantness, any unpleasant operation in consequence of your behaviour. There was one young boy of my acquaintance, a most wrong-headed and treacherous young person, who, like you, evinced a desire to communicate with the police. And he or he, unfortunately, came to the end at the Old Bailey one morning, which is